Evil's not as complex as the world would make it, as the world makes it out to be. You have people who distort things. I mean, that's like you have a preacher who is preaching scripture, but it's a distorted version. It's not what it means. I mean, in the Bible, you have stuff about if someone is a homosexual, that they should be, stoned or something like that. Yeah, I say, that Song of Moses. No. Yes, Song of Moses. Because the S at the end of Moses, thinking songs, but no, Song of Moses. Point being, there's. I mean, that's like they were rough on the Israelites during Moses' time and Joshua's time, and well, the Israelites were not particularly easy to get along with. Although, my point being, whether you're good or you're evil, I'm gonna hate the evil, I'm not gonna hate you.